I read in Calvin and Hobbes that babies come from stores that have blue light specials.
I think babies come from an angel's nest.
Daddy says babies come from a can that were put there by a man in a factory downtown.
Oliver, where do you think babies come from?
Baby Tree by Sophie Blackall. Well, it seems about it's like a tree with, and it grows babies, and that's all.
After breakfast, Mom and Dad tell me they're going to tell me some news. And then they tell me the news, a new baby's coming.
This book is about a family that's going to have a new baby. And the boy is very curious about where babies come from.
So what?
The boy asks many people about where babies come from, and they all tell him different things, which makes the book sound silly. Well, it was funny because the people that he asked, they all told him different things. For example, the babysitter that took him to school said you plant a seed and then they come from a tree. The mailman says that babies get delivered to the doorstep. His teacher says that babies come from the hospital. Grandfather says that babies come from the store.